invited us to join him. The new Rothmans Porsche is let loose at Monza for the very first time. That's Monza then, and the Rothmans Porsche must drive that hectic lap no fewer than 173 times on race day. Each lap is 3.5 miles long, and the fastest cars can average well over...